For me, dance is something that is a way for happiness. So when I came here, I thought that I need a place where I can dance, I can teach dance. I started learning dance since when I was 5. I'm a master's in Bharatnatyam, that's a classical dance form.
I started teaching dance when I was 17 years old, and then I worked in a studio. In this way, I gained experience and I started working here at Humber. I feel really alive when I dance. We met at a Diwali fest and there was a dance competition.
Students over here feel more accepted when you put Bollywood Bhangra classes. They feel like, oh, there is something for us also.